Hello and welcome back to another episode of Breath of Fire 4. The last time we did this, we were able to obtain the Sandflower parts, but the Imperial Army came into the tavern, so, you know, no good came out of that. Nina had to fight some giant metal armor monster thing by herself while you sat back and watched. I mean, me. I didn't know what that was going on. I was just kind of minding my business. She put that about herself, okay? And, well, we can't take a direct route back to our good buddy, Cray, so we have to run through Chamba. That's pretty much it. Also, how are all of you doing? Hope you're doing amazing well and good things are coming your way. I thought the town was bigger than this. Let's see if we can find someone who can help us. No one. Oh, there's a chest! Life sandals. Oh, life sandals. Who will want to wear these? Increases wearer's resistance to status changing attacks. I don't think that helps anyone. As you know, I don't think I have an I don't think I have an accessory. Yeah, I don't have anything. Brass helm. It'll increase my defense, but Lord, I'm gonna go with that. And I want it like this. Yeah, I want it like that. Even though I can just hit the other thing. I'm L2 or R2. That's a bird keeping watch. That's a dog. Hey, don't you bark at me, jerk. Or growl at me, asshole. Who do you think you are? Anything in here? I forgot how banging the music is in this game. My grandpa's a smith, he makes armor. I'm studying under him so I can take over for business someday. That's awesome. And who might you be? Just a traveler. What kind of question is that? Of course, this is Chamba. Well, a part of it at least. Most of the town is still polluted by the hex and can't be used. Hex? You've heard about our towns all over. The place where Hex during the war, haven't you? Yes? I guess so. She don't know what you're talking about, homie. All you need to know is that ordinary folks like you can't go anywhere near someplace that's been hexed. It's too dangerous. If you need to go to Chamba for something, you'll have to wait until the hex is gone and... Looks like everyone's come back. Alright everyone, that's it for today. We've got another early start tomorrow, so make sure you get some sleep. Alright, now get out of here. Those folks that just come back are a group of purifiers. They go from town to town purifying them of hexes. So if we want to find out more about the hex, we should ask them, right? Thank you for your help. So where'd they go off to? Well now, we don't get many visitors here. I'm the leader of this bunch. My name's Top. We're just about to sit down and supper. So whatever it is, I'll have to wait until after that. Well, I guess we'll go explore then. But there's no harm in looking around for yourself, son. Video game food always looks so amazing. I don't know why. The main part of Chamba's on the other side of that wall. It's been so badly polluted by the hex that normal folks can't get there. Can't get anywhere near it. I feel bad for the town. Why was there a hex wasn't? Well now, I'll bring someone like you to a place like this. like how all of you guys just ditched your armor so fast. Took your treasure in here, I'm sorry. Not really. You, making places like this that have been polluted by Hex, Lumboga, is what we do for a living. We're never short of work. A lot of places were Hex during the last war. Of course, of course. Just so you know, I don't have Z armor for ZX, okay? That's fine. Bowie knife, I do need this. I do need this. Sorry, Nina, I do... Oh my god, those are so... Oh, 250, I was gonna say, those are so expensive. What? 160, still not enough. I should've just traded, but I don't think I can sell the King's Sword if I wanted to. Yeah, I can't sell that, that's... How much does this cost? So for 75? Yeah, sell 5. I think they have limited money. It looks like it'd be used to make armor, Gauss Shard, and... Oh yeah, that's what that's for. Still not enough. Jeez, I need to upgrade her and her arsenal. If you want to sleep, I can let you use one of these beds. Oh, cool, thank you. Wait, I figure out the Hex is like someone talking bad about you. I mean, when someone says something bad, you don't feel too good, right? So a Hex is like that, except lots more powerful, see? That's a simplified version of it, okay? The Hex the Empire makes is like this black mist, and there's all sorts of nasty stuff like wraiths and specters inside of it. Even the small exposure to it, without protection is lethal. So that's why you guys wear that armor. Understandable. Okay, well I'm ready. Thanks for waiting. Now, what can I do for you? We need to get through Chamba. Is there any way we can do that before the Hex disappears? Nope. Afraid not. There's a lot of negative energy bound up in that mist. You need special armor just to go inside. Yeah, but we have someone waiting for us on the other side. We have to go through. Do you know how long it'll take? I figured it would be at least another year before we can get rid of the Hex completely and get Chamba back to normal. That's too long. Still, if you absolutely have to get through now, there might be a way. You could ask one of my workers here if they'd be willing to guide you through. So all we need is a guide then. Yep. But don't look at me. It's too dangerous to take ordinary folk in there. I won't do it. Whatever. I know it's our job to clean up Hex places, but I don't think I'd want to take anyone else in there. If you want someone to take you inside the Hex area, forget it. Without armor, you'd be dead in minutes. I don't want to have to be responsible for that. Yeah, of course, of course. The Hex attacks people with their fears and other negative emotions. Since everyone's afraid of something, we have to wear special armor. You guys? Well, there are some places where the Hex is good at thinning and wearing off. Not forget, it's still too dangerous. You want to go through the Hex without any armor? Are you kidding? You wouldn't last 5 seconds in there. You know what? I don't need your help. Oh, hey, what's up? I don't want your help. Hey, where's the gate? Oh, it's right here. Nope, can't do it. Well, have you found someone who will guide you? Nope. That's what I thought. It's just too too dangerous to take unprotected, inexperienced people inside. But we have no other choice. We can't use any of the other roads. I don't know why you can't, but I think I can guess why. I mean, why else would anyone come here? Still. I mean, surely we could borrow armor. Would it be possible to borrow some armor from you? Sorry, afraid not. I mean, we needed to do our jobs, you know. Even if I did give you some armor, you'd still need someone to help guide you. The mist in there is so thick, you could barely see your hand in front of your face. Not to mention the fact that the streets are like a maze. Also, if that weren't enough, the place is full of ghosts, specters, and other monsters.
Great. Because that's what we need.
I mean, we're just lucky they don't smash down that wall and attack us right now as it is.
I have returned, boss.
It's you, Urshan. Don't do that. You scared the wits out of me.
If you were surprised by that, you'll be even more surprised in a moment.
Yeah, whatever. This is Urshan. She works with us, but to be honest, she's a little odd.
Incorrect.
Urshan is not odd. Urshan is saying she will guide these two.
What?
Are you out of your mind? What would you do if something happens?
Nothing will happen. Everything will be alright. Urshan says everything will be alright. So everything will be alright. If Urshan says everything will be alright, it will be, for she is never wrong. It will be alright because Urshan is always right.
Okay, I get the idea. Fine. Do whatever you want.
Thank you so much. You don't know how much this helps us.
Do not thank me. You should thank Urshan. Thank you, Urshan.
Okay, Urshan joins our party. Cool. I didn't mean to do that.
Why is Nina in the lead?
What abilities does Urshan have for us? What equipment does Urshan have for us? Red Knuckles, Gargantua, Cape, Gargantua, and Red Cape. Okay. Cool. What? Risky shot. Critical hit, if it hits. Okay, whatever, let's keep going. Did Urshan get poisoned? Nope. Thankfully. No, thankfully I didn't get poisoned either. They're taking poison damage as is.
Ow!
That hurt. That level up, thank you. Strength is going up by 2, which is good. So it seems like I'm a well-balanced, well-rounded character. Yeah, I want Nina there, because why not? I have no idea where I'm going. I thought Urshan's supposed to be guiding us. These are the same dudes, okay. So let's just hurry up and kill them then. They gotta gather that evil energy. You should be able to kill him, and I'm gonna go for this one. Of course you get the chlorine attack off, and I'm poisoned! Oh no! Just go for the kill. I should still have the antidote left. Ugh, this is bad. I might have to backtrack. How much is any 26? That's still not a lot, but at least we got an antidote out of it. It seems like it's still gonna be quite a while before we're able to grind. Because the experience is decent. I probably... triangle. Experience is decent at best. Can you go down there, please? Turns any help. Thank you. That's awfully kind of you. And that's not what we needed.
I told that it would be best if we split up here. Urshan will go down there and walk through the mist. Urshan says the two of you should move using the rooftops.
Are you sure we'll be able to make it across if we do?
Urshan is certain you will.
Move Triple and Nina together while moving Urshan separately. You can switch between them by pressing the select button. If you insist...
Are the three of us together, or is this not counted? Because Urshan's, like, literally right there.
Really? Healing magic deals damage to undead creatures such as these. That was a really nice crit.
Victory. 17 experience. Doesn't feel like one. 20 Zenny definitely doesn't feel like one. I think that's it, though, for what we can do over here. Where do we go down below? Is my next question how? Oh, right there. Urshan, go, Urshan, get your ass down there! Thank you. Now we can go around here. Urshan, will you knock it off?
I swear.
Thank you.
What's over here? Nothing. What exactly am I supposed to be doing?
There is another lever on the upper level. She needs you to go there and turn it. Do you understand?
Where is this lever you speak of, then? Yeah, where's this lever you speak of? How am I supposed to... Buddy.
Something in the container will cause the lever to remain in place. She says there's another lever on the upper level. What am I supposed to be doing? I think I need you to jump over, though. Yeah, that's what it is. I think I need you to stay on this.
I didn't want to go down there.
Okay, my ankles are a pain in the ass.
We should be able to handle this.
Yeah, got your energy, I don't care.
You're poison, woo, die.
To really go all out with this.
Cool. Can I jump across?
No, I cannot.
What the hell am I supposed to be doing then?
Boop.
I get it. I have to find a way to get Urshan on top of that one. That's what it was. That way, as long as Urshan's standing on top of that, it won't move. Okay, now it's coming back to me. I'm making sense of it now.
Jeez. Stop with the poison.
I said stop it. And I mean it.
But do I get more experience if I have you by yourself?
I don't think that's how that works, but whatever.
Now you can come up here. I want you to stand on that one. So, where's that ladder? Whose alarm is going off? Go over here. I need you to climb down this. Now, I need you two to stand on the other thing and get off of it afterwards. So, go over here. Go over here. Stand on this. Clear path for Urshan. Urshan will now be able to go here. You two will be able to go here. Run around. Urshan will now be able to... I see... If Urshan stands on this one, the other will now lower, allowing you to pass, correct? There we go. Urshan stands on that.
I see you have successfully made it through. Do you see the valve over there?
That's what it was. She says that you must go there now. So we'll be able to go there. here and get into a random encounter, because, you know, that's a part of the process. Trust the process, folks. I have the patience for you. Thank you. Okay, now that we have that, have them over there, Urshan should be able to loop around, I think. Yeah, you should. Urshan, you don't get your ass on that. I was gonna say, I shouldn't have to go back on that side. I should be able to go over here now. Hit this valve. What should we do, Urshan? I am told that if both valves are open simultaneously, it will thin the mist somewhat. Why weren't you guys thinning out the mist? That means we'll be able to get through it, right? Apparently so. Let us begin. 1, 2, 3. Why didn't you guys already have these valves pushed? Or pulled, whatever. It seems that the mist will only recede for a brief time. I believe that means... Oh, that's why. Thank you for the answer, game. Here I was about to flip out on the logic of this, and then... You give me an answer that I desire. I like that. Boss fight? Because we're not ready for a boss fight. Did anyone else hear that strange sound? We gonna die. The hex is anger and fear, a person's hatred given form. She says it is to be expected that strange noises would emanate from it. She also says that as long as it is only sounds, we have nothing to fear. Come, let us continue. What the hell is that? Here it is following us. Let's get the hell out of here. Urshan suggests that we should run. Press the circle button. Get out of here. I didn't make it. Whoa, triple? We dead. Game over, man. Oh, hey guys. What would have happened if I didn't spam the circle button like I did? I'm over here yelling like I'm choked. Oh, I got poisoned? I didn't make it. I'm a dummy. I got all hyped too. Well, since I have it, might as well use it. Use this poison and confusion attacks. Choose your equipment. I was not ready for this. Good, that's some heavy damage. Needed to get that out there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tank you with the dragon. Looks like you hate burn. Use an antidote to cure yourself of poison. We'll use up our antidotes first. Then we'll go for Nina's magic. for carrying Sen's elements, but yeah, I'm going to dragon form. I'm going to just try and nuke him with my dragon powers. Alright guys, here we go. Now you get to see me as a dragon. I thought Burn was stronger. I'm gonna use Sever next to see how strong that is. Oh, I can counter. Even better. We have Flame Strike, we have Hua, we have Rejuvenate, we have Barrier, Magic Damage, we have Fucking Revert. Let's see how this does. My magic isn't all the best, so I don't know if it's gonna be much help. She did not like that. Hua. Ooh, two attacks. We're gonna use Hua and Sever Firewind. Let's go! How you like that? Can I get one AP back, or is it using AP? I couldn't tell. Heal yourself. You don't have any skills. Who's getting confused though? Me? How dare you? Yeah, how dare you? Yeah, Nina, heal yourself. Oh yeah, you have lots of magic. You'll be fine. Together, Firewind. That still wasn't enough. Maybe this will finish it. There it goes. How are you switching? And his eyes are just like, ugh, you slayed me. Oh man, that's funny. Oh hey, she learned Barrier. Fish head. Don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but thank you. Kill one, three more come out of nowhere, right? The malice contained in the hex cannot be so easily dissipated, even if it has been struck down, it will slowly grow larger within the area affected by the hex until it is strong enough to reform at least that. This is what Urshan says. So we should get the hell out of here is what you're saying, yes. I don't know why, but I feel sad for some reason. This hex, it's horrible, isn't it? It was human who created the hex. Urshan says you get what you deserve. What? We must move on. Use the ladder. Oh, right here. I was gonna say, where? Was I supposed to jump over? I did not mean to jump over that. Whatever. Thank you very much for helping us. Without you, we never would have been able to do it. If you wish to thank anyone, you should thank Urshan. Thank you, Urshan. Yes, well, I'm afraid we don't have anything we can give you right now, but... Nothing of a material nature is required. Urshan says she wishes to accompany that man. You mean Triple? Apparently so. What? What's up? I see. Well, we need to get back to where Kray is waiting. The sooner the better if I know him. He's probably getting really worried by now. Alright, let's go. Where's Kray? Kray is where... he stayed last time. So let's go check on him at the crash. Then we'll end it. Kray!
Nina, am I glad to see you? I was beginning to worry that something had happened.
I'm sorry, Gray. Oh, I almost forgot. I'm Gray, this is Trouble, and Urshan.
Why don't you sit down and tell me all about what happened, Ben, this is how we met. I see.
So in the end, I wasn't able to get the parts. What do you mean? We have parts on us. If it hadn't been for Triple Inertion, I probably wouldn't have made it back at all.
Don't worry about the parts. I'm just glad you made it back in one piece. I never should have let you go off by yourself.
Oh, Gray.
Urshan is saying that it appears as if your Sandflyer was damaged by a dragon. That's right. How'd you know that? It would appear that Urshan can sense such things. Urshan is very sleepy. I'm sorry, you must be tired after your journey. Well, I just want to thank you all for all you've done for Nina. As you can see, I can't offer much in the way of style, but you're welcome to spend the night here. Well, thanks, man. It's the thought that counts, yeah? That night, I had a dream.
This is the place they're holding Lena.
Yes.
It's just like Triple's dream showed us, right?
Yeah.
Don't get your hopes up too much. We still need to find her. Let's go.
What the hell?
Okay. I'm gonna rest and save, folks, and we're gonna wrap things up here. Thank you all for joining me for another episode of Breath of Fire 4. We're exploring a dream sequence. I don't know what's going on, but okay. Okay. But, I don't know what to say. Be sure to like this video and share it with all your friends. I greatly appreciate the love and support that you send my way. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you're thinking. Tell me what you're feeling. Just say what's up. Last but not least, if you are new around these parts, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on more Breath of Fire 4. And also, we like to have fun around here. So if you don't know, now you do. If that, I bid you all adieu. Thank you, and come again.